fruits, insects, and small reptiles. We're not gonna play with him. He has a pointy beak and he likes to fight too much. The pecking could be dangerous. By the way, he's the only one we got at the moment because most of the